Okay, so in our report, we need the temperature, which is negative 170 Celsius. We need a type of landforms, which there are none. We need to describe what the rings look like on Saturn. And those, they're like spaced out. There's 7 of them. That's the point of rings, because if they weren't spaced out, they'd be like one flat ring. It's like, pew! Okay. So then... Oh, I remember what I was supposed to put. If you're 11 here, you'd be 0.4 years old on Saturn. And if you're 12, you would be 0.43 years old on Saturn.
Are y'all done yet?
No, Mom.
Ah. Well, I'm going to the store to buy my pickles.
Okay, bye, Mom.
And then, Saturn would float if it was on water because of its size and because it's aired out. And it's the least dense planet in the solar system, and the size compared to the size of Saturn compared to Earth is 118 kilometers.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's all we have to have in our report.
Okay.
Our spaceship is awesome.
Manu, don't fall asleep. We have to get done with the project for science tomorrow.
I know. But I'm really tired. We've been working for this since the morning. I have a billion facts about Saturn in my head. I think I even read the whole book about it.
I'm tired too, but we have to work really hard to get an A on this project.
I don't think it can stay awake much longer.
Fine. I'll finish doing the spaceship.
Spaceship and put it in real actual life size. Do you think it works?
I mean, I'll look so excited to find out.
I don't know about this, Minnie. What if it does work?
Don't be afraid. I'm here for you.
Yeah, sure. That helps.
Amazing.
Yeah, I can't believe we built this place.
I wonder what this red button is.
No, don't touch that!
We're going to space!
Oh no!
You're green!
You're blue.
What?
Whoa!
What is this place?
This is Saturn, the ring planet that has a rotation time of 10.67.
And for the planet to revolve around the sun, it takes 29.5 years.
Oh yeah, Ruthie and I are doing a project about Saturn for science.
Okay, did you know that the diameter of this planet is 119,871 kilometers? And the difference between Earth and Saturn is 107,818 kilometers, which is 66,574 miles.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh. Manu, why are you laughing?
I thought Saturn's color would be more like me, like blue. But it's more like sand-colored and grayish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In fact, Saturn is the second largest planet in the solar system, which is a great place for families to visit.
Yes, and you better believe it too. We welcome families here anytime they want to come and enjoy what it is like to live on Saturn.
Yeah, make sure you pack right. You don't want to tend to the cold.
And bring a winter jacket because you want to dress right.
Okay, we can't. It's pretty cold here. We can't ice skate too and play in the snow.
Yeah, just imagine how much fun we're gonna have here. Ice for everyone.
What is it? What is it?
It's an ice rink.
Let's go have some fun! Ooh, it's cold here.
Yes.
We're freezing too.
I got an idea. Everybody loves campfires, so I was thinking about
a campfire.
Great idea, Ruthie.
Marshmallows?
Ruthie, wake up. We're going to be late for school.
Oh my gosh.
Do you have the project?
Yes, and I just had the most craziest dream in the whole world. I was in Saturn and you
were Natalie and Juju in it?
Yeah, and we were aliens.
Oh my god. I think we had the same dream. Jinx!
It's negative 170 Celsius. Mm-hmm. We have...
Sorry, I can't do it.
I'm on the phone.
Saturn is a really nice planet. It's very up high on the sky. And it has colors all around.
Mom,
it shines. It's wonderful. Mom. You should go and visit. Dial 800-1991 and you can get a ticket to Saturn.
Manu, why are you laughing?
I thought.
Oh my gosh. Three.
Whoa! What is this place? Whoa! What is this place?
This is Saturn. They're in
Cornell.